Hello everyone, this is Brandon, this is Path of Exile, and oh, this is gonna be one hell of a time, literally hell. Anyway, the webcam is smaller now because some people were complaining that it's too big, and then if someone complains that it's too small this time, I'm just gonna say I can't do anything about it, I really can't. There's only three different preset sizes. Smallest, which this is the second biggest. Smallest, medium, and this is medium, by the way. This, and then largest, which largest is too big, apparently. But the second largest one is too small. I wish that you can customize it, you know? It'd be so much better. So, yeah. Wish you could customize it. Bye, guys. No, I'm joking. Anyway. Found a villa map. It's unidentified. Let's identify it. No. We're gonna do this challengingly so much. Oh, before I do this, let me show you what I got. Got this axe. Freaking awesome. Bought it off a guy for a few chaos. Really nice axe. Got a one socket belly of the beast full worm scale and bought a jeweler's touch, which my friend taught me about. And he said, if you have a jeweler's touch, you can just put one jeweler's orb and it'll turn it into a five link, five socket. I was like, no, that's so much cheaper. And then, yeah, I did that and that's what happened. Friggin' awesome, I love it, it's so good. That health increase was like 400 health or something like that, more or less. The elemental resistance is pretty good. The armor and evasion, which evasion gets converted into armor because, you know, iron reflexes. And I still have the same crappy gloves, but I'm piss poor broke right now, like, do not blame me. I'm piss poor broke after buying so many good things, like, none of the rings. The rings and the amulet, I need an upgrade. See? Upgrade. Need an upgrade, need an upgrade, need an upgrade. This is really good, though. I got this for a few chaos, really nice. I think I bought it as a four link, or was it? I don't care, anyway, it's still extremely good. This has a really good, cruel labyrinth roll. Yeah, the cruel labyrinth, whatever the hell I was trying to say. Anyway, yeah, 6% chance to freeze, shock, and ignite if you haven't crit recently, and I don't crit at all. This is not a crit build, it's resolute technique, so that just works so well, it really does. Probably need to change the colors on this, because, instead of having added fire, I should probably change it to a blue for increased AoE and or concentrated effect, I mean. But added fire works well. I mean, look at my DPS right now, 17k, and when I put a portal, when I put a war chief up, I get nearly 20k. Very, very nice damage. This is probably one of the highest damages I've ever seen on any of my characters that can also tank pretty well. My links for Ancestral War Chief are added fire, melee damage on full life, which we're almost always on full life, if I'm doing well, if I'm dodging correctly, if I'm moving correctly, if I'm not getting hit, of course. And it's a huge damage boost, like by 4,000 to 5,000, it's just crazy. Or more, actually, I think about 10,000, honestly. It really helps a lot. This too, and this as well, this is really nice, but that's something I do want to swap out eventually. And the faster attacks, of course, because who doesn't want to attack faster? Well, they're totems anyway. Leap Slam with faster attacks, because, you know, I want to get away as fast as possible if things are charging me at full speed. And Herald of Ash, just put it in there, you know, for no reason whatsoever. Don't have it linked to Enlighten, which I will get a level 3 Enlighten eventually. I'll probably just buy it instead of leveling it, though it's gonna cost me a fortune. Immortal Call with Cast When Damage Taken and Summon Flame Golem. Of course, was cast some damage taken because, as you know, Flame Golem dies in like 3 seconds flat all the time, and if I'm taking a lot of damage, boom, I get it up again, and Immortal Call will help me survive for a good 0.40 seconds. I mean, it doesn't sound like much, but if you're taking a hit, like, bing bing, done. You get, like, no damage for that 0.40 seconds, so if 100 hits hit you in that 0.40 seconds that it's up, it won't do any damage if it's physical damage, I believe, right? Yeah, invulnerable to physical damage. Yep, okay. And then, of course, we have Hatred, so that's my belt, that's my helmet, that's my chest, that's my boots, that's my axe, and those are my crappy gloves and crappy accessories, which I do need to upgrade, but we'll get to that. Let's see how this map goes, guys. So it's unidentified, it's the villa. I remember the villa boss being really terrifying, though can't remember who it is. I believe it's that lightning trapper, but I can't remember. Let's just put up our totems, of course, be careful, stand outside of the range, and let the totems take care of it. Okay, very nice. Let's be careful here. Go and take this slowly, since I don't know what it has on it, and it has a lot of quantity and a lot of rarity. Well, not a lot of rarity, but a ton of quantity, so it's probably something pretty bad, honestly. So, I don't know. Oh god, that car is loud as hell. If you guys heard that, I'm sorry. Can't really help it though, so I don't know why I'm apologizing. I just feel like it, I guess. Anyway. Oh my lord and Jesus Christ. See? Leap slam really helps. It's like, oh crap, get out of there now. See, I go down to 13k from that, so it's about 6k difference, actually. It's quite a bit of a difference that I get whenever I'm on full health and not on full health. So it really does help. Just get out of the way and don't get hit, whatever you do. It's really not that hard to not get hit. And that never, you'll never hear that sentence from my mouth on any other character but this one, because this one has a pretty high mobility with leap slam faster attacks. I mean, any character can do it, but I like this character. It's pretty damn tanky. It's really great damage, and I don't even have a net series disfavor. If somebody wants to give that to me for free, that would be amazing, but I know no one's going to give that huge axe to me for free. Well, I would pay them back, of course. It's just I don't have the money right now. If you guys want to give it to me and as a loan, I can pay you back later. I mean, that's how I work. Some people have actually given me like 20 exalted worth items, and I told them I'll pay you back at some point. It doesn't matter how long it takes, I will pay you back. And yeah, that's it. I paid them back eventually. Promenade. That's not Calm. That guy in the Lunaris Temple, I believe, if I remember correctly. Find the lodestones, complete the mission within stand, come slaying monsters, increases time limit. Okay, we have to find some monsters and fast. Let's put that up there, put that up there. So we have two maps now in one. You know, I actually was hoping that I would get Zana on recording on this map. So that's awesome. Pretty happy about that. Alright. Let's be careful. I don't know what that aura he has on. Resists and resists. Okay. Okay. Let's put some points on here, and then we're gonna take all three of those nodes. Because we're using axes, of course, and we're gonna eventually use it Sire's disfavor. Okay, gotta be careful. Sorry, freaking allergies, man. I hope my nose doesn't bleed during this, because then I have to end the recording. No one wants to see me bleed out everywhere, right? So, yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, is that an immortal shrine? I really hope not. Because then I can't honestly do any damage to them, which doesn't seem like it. What is it, replenishing? Okay. Good, that'll help me keep up my health. Though not much, honestly. Keep up my mana too, which is actually really good. Oh my lord, Jesus Christ, what the hell is doing that? Seriously, what the living hell is doing that damage to me? Like, I almost died. Or at least I took a ton of damage. Oof, got them down, good. Hey, we have 2 minutes now because of all the monsters that we're killing. Very good. So what does this have? Quantity, rarity, monster pack size, elemental weakness. Oh, that's why I'm taking so much damage. No wonder why. Elemental equilibrium doesn't really matter. I mean, I'm doing fire damage. Okay. All good now. And let's go. There's a stalker outside my door, by the way. If you don't know who I'm talking about, it's my sister harassing me by looking at me creepily. Kill me. Stop doing damage to me! Jesus Christ. Oh, this is gonna be terrible if they can hit me like that a lot. Ooh. Okay. Very good. There's another lodestone down here I missed. Okay. Replenishing Shrine apparently wore off at I don't even know when, or I don't really care either. That guy can detonate corpses, so gotta be careful with him. Okay, there's the fifth one, halfway there. I'll probably kill the boss of this area, because why the hell wouldn't I? Added fire goes up, more damage. Very nice. Nice, there's like three lodestones, one after another. That's very good. One. Oh, there's a blue pack here. Ah, nice. Seven jeweler orbs. Ah, I can't grab it. Give me a second. Tossing out a few things. Whoa, that guy charged out of nowhere. Okay. Gotta be careful, of course. Probably should sort out my inventory just a little bit here. Yes, I'm on a time limit. I'm sorting out my inventory. Please kill me. We still have a good 2 minutes and then some, and we're almost done. Here's the last three. Probably gonna be the hardest ones to get to, it looks like. Nice silver coin. Alright. Yeah, I got into Merciless. Beat Piety with a friend. He wanted to help me, and I was like, why not? He does like 210k tooltip DPS, more than 10 times mine and then some, so... yeah, why not include him in here and let him help me out a bit? He's not on right now, but he's really helpful. He gave me a lot of advice, like, he told me with the full HP gem that you don't have to, your totems don't have to be on full HP, you do. And I was like, oh, that's cool, so, yeah, my totems are constantly getting hit and not being on full HP. I was like, how is that going to be useful? Well, I can be on full HP constantly if I'm careful. But of course, with those chain lightning guys, it's going to be pretty much next to impossible to be in full HP, so gotta take them out. Whoa, the lag step there. Okay. Hate lag stepping in this game constantly. That enable multi-threading thing did not help with that at all, but I'm not lagging nearly as much or having too many issues. I think it helped a little bit, actually, but whatever. Anyway, oh crap, run. I have two really good flasks right now that I can show you guys. Well, this one's really good for removing curses. This one's for my freezing if I get frozen. Ah, and that's the boss? Yes, it is. Tanky boss, I remember getting lightning thorns on me and one-shotting the crap out of myself. It was just terrible. I can't remember which character it was. It might have been my Mjolnir character. As strong as he was, he died to reflect a ton. I liked him, but anything that can kill me with reflect is annoying, so... yeah. Anyway, we did it. Let's go back to Zana. Yay, finally got her up to level 2. Awesome. I should probably go back to Eternal Laboratory and sell a few things. This. Okay, very nice. I'll go back to town just for a second, guys. I just wanna, you know, get the inventory all cleared up. This'll just take 1 second. It didn't take 1 second, just like, unsub, blah blah blah. Okay, I get it. Anyway. Oh, forgot to put this in there. Yes, I get OCD is everything with that. Don't mind me. Okay, second portal. You're a scrub! You couldn't complete it in one! Oh well, my inventory was full. Oh god, okay, that doorway is open. Let's take out everything in there first, then. So this is a level 71 map, apparently. Okay. Didn't realize that, but it's okay. Just because I'm 3 levels below it. Even if I'm 20 levels below it, if I'm doing this much damage, I think I could've handled it. Well, maybe not, actually, but whatever. Gotta make sure we're on full HP, because as you can see, I do more damage and everything. Ah, impenetrable. Impenetrable Shrine, god, couldn't pronounce it for a second there. 7,148 armor, yes. That's very nice. Oh god, I thought that was the boss from that Calm place. That place in Calms. Calms place? I don't know, whatever, anyway. wow, my voice really, really just hit the deep end there. Oops. Sorry. Okay. Put a totem to smash the crap out of them. If I didn't say this earlier, I'll say it now. I call this build the whack-a-mole build. Like, literally, it looks like they're getting whacked everywhere. Was that the greed mod? Oh, that's Trove. Okay, yeah. No. Of course it wasn't greed. I think I killed greed mod earlier on in this character. Can't remember, though. Kind of felt like it, because they all dropped a ton of stuff that normally they wouldn't have dropped, and it wasn't in a map either. It was outside a map. It was on Calms, like, on my way to Calms, and I can't remember what difficulty, I think. I really have a bad memory. Don't ask me to remember a damn thing. This the boss? Yep. We're gonna full clear the map, though. Let's just take out the boss first. Probably should have put up a portal just in case I die, but I don't have any fear of dying, honestly. If I'm careful, of course. Okay, very nice. I see the boss up there. I think that's him anyway. Please no twinned bosses. God, I had to deal with a double chaos golem. That was annoying as hell. Ack! As you can see, I do tremendous amounts of damage at full health. Okay, gotta be careful. Yeah, it's that lightning trap boss. Just stand back a little bit and you'll be fine. Heyo! Did it, and we have another map to do. Nice. I won't do that one on camera, I just wanted to do this one. It's the Chaos Golem in the grotto. By the way, that's the annoying one. Hopefully I don't get twinned, that would be annoying, but whatever. Ooh, unique on, unique hype on the, recording. Sire of Shards, hey, that's a pretty good one, actually. A lot of people use that. Socket Gems Fire 4 additional, yeah, that's actually a good one for builds. For some builds. I might use that eventually for like a totem build or something. That's pretty cool. Whoa! I guess this has beyond. Didn't know. Jesus. Who wants to take up beyond on recording? Haha, I'm not going to go near you, son of a gun. Not when you're spamming like that. Holy crap. Can I go around him, please? Somehow? Yes. Ack! Oh my lord and Jesus. He's spamming the living crap out of me, man. I can't do much of anything right now unless I can get him at an angle. Hast. Hey, I need to kill him, actually. That's the exact guy I need to kill. I might ask my friend to come in here quickly and help. Jesus Christ, he's putting all sorts of crap down on the floor. Oof. Might go back to refill my pots, honestly. Come on, I'm gonna lure your stupid ass over here. Okay, if we need to play Ring Around the Rosie, I can do that too, you know. Yes! Yes! Ho 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 ho! I hate beyond bosses. I cannot believe I took him down. I think I lost my mind, guys. Holy shit, that was amazing. We played Ring Around the Rosie with this stupid ass and killed him. Oh, that was so beautiful. Man, my phone won't shut the hell up. Wow, my phone really won't shut the hell up. Oh, I feel so invincible now. That was amazing. I can't believe we actually did it. I was gonna call my friend in here and help me kill it. I mean, make him help me kill it. For the love of God, that was crazy. Oh, that was awesome, man. That was really good. That was the exact guy I needed for one of the challenges, too. I was like, Host? Isn't that the guy for the challenge? Yeah! You know, I said this was going to be a full clear. I don't think it's going to be a full clear. It'll be close to full, though. It'll at least say less than 50 monsters remaining. That was so good. Oh, man. Those totems just wrecked the hell out of him when they could finally hit him. Like, I was trying to clip around the corners, you know, try and cheap him a little bit. It kind of worked a little bit, but his projectiles kept hitting me anyway. But we did it. Nothing in that big chest? Ooh. Not good. Whatever. I feel so damn good after that. It makes me wanna sing. Ooh, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. More than I should now. I'm feeling fine. Na 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 na. That went so beautifully. Like, you could have wrote a poem and it would have never compared to that. That was so poetic, the way that I killed him. That was so good. Like, that kill was just picture perfect, basically. Never in a million years would I have confidently faced him down, except on this build. Like, when I saw that, and I saw a huge ring of ice and everything, I thought it was beyond boss, because, you know, beyond bosses have ginormous effects, and, like, they have, like, really unique skills that you can really tell if they're a unique boss or not. Like, a beyond boss, I mean. Alright guys, we did pretty much a full clear. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for that beyond boss kill. Man, that was just incredible, wasn't it? Oh my god, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, or at least just comment to me. I want to hear what you think about that crazy beyond boss kill. I'll see you guys later. Have a great day, have a great night. As always, friends, channel in the description down below. Zana hype! Beyond boss hype, challenge hype, unique staff hype. We did it. Bye guys, have a great day, have a great night. I'll see you later. This is Brandon signing out. Thank you for all the support. You guys are awesome. Stay awesome, and I'll see you later. Bye guys.